Cape Town City have reached an agreement to sign forward Thabiso Kutumela from Mamelodi Sundowns on a season-long loan. Bafana Bafana defender Thabang Phethe has signed for Portuguese Premier League club Chaves on a one-year deal with an option to renew for another season. Bafana Bafana defender Laila Kay is set to complete a permanent move from Mamelodi Sundowns to SuperSport United. The 31-year-old has reportedly agreed to a 2-year contract with Matanzanza. Kaizer Chiefs are interested in the services of Democratic Republic of Congo striker Walter Blalia. The Al Ahly forward is not on Marcel Collet's plans for next season and he has been put on transfer list. Amakhosi are also expected to announce the signing of Colombian forward Jacinto Gonzalez.